New peeps.
Here we are.
Me and how do?
Me and our lass. So today we embark on a journey, an adventure, Thailand part two. However, first, Manchester. Next time we'll see you, we'll be in Manchester. Where will we be?
Manchester.
She forgot the la la la.
La la la.
Right, so yeah, so we're off down to Manchester now. Gonna be staying at the Holiday Inn at Manchester Airport. Peeps, here we are. It is Sunday morning. Say hello, Galea.
How do you, Pip? Sunday morning in Manchester.
Right, it's a bit nippy this morning in sunny old England. In Dar. On our way to airport now. Well, airport parking first, and then to the airport. So off the pop. Catch us later. Sets the mood. So we're now, we've got rid of the car, we're on the bus now, on the way to Terminal 2, Manchester Airport. It's not a swingers club, I promise, it's a bus. How do, peeps? So that's us through security now, making it our way to the duty free lounge.
Duty free lounge. See you there.
We didn't have any issues this time. My bag got stopped, but I think it's to the large amount of the electricals I've got in mine, laptops and whatever. So yeah, off to go spray ourselves with some aftershaves and perfumes for the long 13-hour journey. How do, peeps? So we're just now waiting for the boarding gate to open, so we're just doing a bit of plane spotting. Yep, yeah, airplanes, and we've spotted them. So we're just going to chill out for a little bit. Our lass is having a dinner breakfast thing from Pret a Manger, whatever it's called. So far so good. Right, catch you later. Ta-ra. Coming onto the apron now. Thank you. Yeah, all right. May I use your number? 61. Yeah, things right down there.
Yeah, but it is the window seat.
Yeah. So on the plane now, I've got the window seat for this legged journey. So this is the entertainment system. Yeah, it's very entertaining. So it's all touch screen, movies. Happy days. Loads of leg room. Absolutely loads of leg room. Thing for your cup. Your cigarettes. USB charger, somewhere to hang your coats, and someone moaning already.
Ladies and gentlemen, please ensure that your seat belt is securely fastened and your window shades are drawn up. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're well into the flight now. We're about an hour into the flight. I'm watching the flash. And we've got three seats to ourselves. So we've made it into our own little personal business class. Never thought business class before. So far in the journey, we've had refreshments and some peanuts. It smells like the lunch or breakfast is coming, so I'll be shown you with you in this foil. Peeps, so I've got my meal. Mine's a special request meal due to being vegetarian. So I've got here, yeah, I've got some for a starter, a bit of salad. Main course is pasta. It's roasted pasta and lentil bolognese. Ooh. So I've got pasta and lentil bolognese. And then for desserts, I've got salad, some butter, water, and a bread roll. So let's chow into this. I can see a bit better now. Turbulence.
Still, how long now to Singapore?
We've got an hour and a half left to push.
About 2 hours.
We've got a 2 hour wait and then another 2 hour flight. But we'll get there eventually. I don't know why she picked this flight now. It's all her fault. I see the view from outside. They're in one.
Hi, peeps.
See you later. So we've arrived in Singapore, Changi Airport. It's very nice, very nice arrivals. I'm gonna clue where we're going to get our transfers, but we'll find out. How are you?
A bit tired, a bit of a long journey, but I'm over here now, so happy days.
Not a bad flight, actually.
Don't have
it
to push.
The seats, got plenty of room on the seats. It wasn't a full flight, so we had three seats to ourselves.
So we've got a bit of leg room as well,
isn't it? Food wasn't too bad. Breakfast was minging. To be blunt. But everything else was all right. Bit cold on flight and all, weren't it?
A bit cold, yeah, a bit of full aircon. Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Queue for immigration. So we just arrived and there's a massive queue now for immigration. Massive. Never seen a queue like this before.
Yeah, something different, isn't it?
Yeah.